Voodoo Doll 2 Episode 1 Behind the Scenes. Now, when I was teleporting and I rolled back my eyes, like, well, the teleporting was used by pausing the video, then it would make it seem like I'm teleporting, but I'm actually pausing the video. Also, the Voodoo Doll setup, it isn't actually a real Voodoo Doll, but it's one of my favorite stuffed animals. I sleep with them every night. But in Voodoo Doll 1, you saw me do a bunch of crazy things to myself. Now, the headbutting, it was just supposed to make me feel like I was possessed, so I did the white eyes. In the jump scare, well, it was did by a few modifying. This is, you want me to show you a jump scare? Okay. Now, I did that very simple. I paused the video, and then I unpaused it, and then the jump scare appeared. So I used a pausing technique, and also the setting. I live here. And that's behind the scenes. Bye.